Hello friends, today we are going to discuss the chapter the straight line. From our childhood we already have learned how to draw a straight line. Okay, this straight line, this straight line, this straight line, any of these are all straight line. But now we are going to learn the how to find out the equation of the straight line. And to find out the equation of the straight line, the first thing we have to learn what is the gradient of the straight line. Okay, gradient of the straight line. Gradient of the straight line. If it is a straight line, then gradient and we take two points on the straight line. Then gradient is the ratio between the vertical distance and the horizontal distance. So gradient is the ratio between the vertical distance and the horizontal distance of any two points. We can change the position of this point and we get the ratio. Get the same ratio. So gradient of the straight line is the ratio between the vertical distance and the horizontal distance of any two points. Okay, in another view we can define the gradient as that if we take a line, if we take a straight line which makes an angle theta with the horizontal line in anti-clockwise direction. Okay, it makes an angle theta with the horizontal line in anti-clockwise direction. Okay, and so now we take, so this is B and this is A. So for that, here gradient is equal to opposite angle theta and this is adjacent side. So this is tan theta. So this is the measurement of the gradient. So gradient is either we can say the ratio of the vertical distance of an horizontal distance of any two points, or we can say that if we take the line which makes an angle theta with the horizontal line in anti-clockwise direction, then the gradient is the measure of the gradient is tan theta. Okay, let us discuss with some problem. It will be more easy to understand. Look at this, here is a problem. Find the steepness of the two lines AB and CD. What does stiffness means? We have known then what is our gradient. Gradient is the measurement of the angle theta which makes the line with horizontal axis, and the gradient is the measurement of the tan theta. Okay, that means if the line it is this makes angle theta with horizontal line in anti-clockwise direction, so the this is the tan theta is the gradient. Okay, so if the theta is greater, the line is more steep. So if we draw another line like this, so here theta is greater in compared to this theta, so this line is much more steeper. Okay, and this is less steep line. Okay, so we can compare the steepness of two lines. So here the given lines are, look at this, AB and CD. So here now if we draw a vertical line in this way here, so we can see that this point A is 20 and this point is 80. this point is 80, this point is 80. So this point is 20, this point is 80. So what is the distance, what is the horizontal distance? This is, so horizontal distance of AB is, this is 20, this is 80. So this is 8 minus 2, this is 6. And what will be the vertical distance? Vertical distance of AB, this is 80, this is 86. This point is 80, this point is 86. So this is 6 minus 0, 6. So vertical distance is 6, horizontal distance is 6. So the gradient we know, the ratio between the vertical distance and horizontal distance. So this is 6 by 6 is equal to 1. So this is the gradient of the line AB. Now we take the gradient of the line CD. Okay. Now for the CD, we draw a vertical line here. So here this point is 80 and this point is 12, 3. So what will be this point? This will be 12, 0. So horizontal distance of CD. Horizontal distance of CD, this will be, what will be? This will be 12 minus 8. So this is 4. Okay. And vertical distance of CD, this is 12, 0, this is 12, 3. So this will be 3 minus 0, that means 3. So in this case, gradient will be vertical distance by horizontal distance. So this is 3 by 4. Okay. So what we have got, the gradient of AB is 1. Gradient of AB is 1 and gradient of CD is 3 by 4. 1 and 3 by 4. Which is greater? Obviously 1. 1 is greater, so line AB is much more steeper. Okay, so line AB is more steep. Okay, I hope you understand for this problem. Now we discuss with the second problem. Here the coordinates are not given, but the angle the line makes with the horizontal line is given in anticlockwise direction. Okay. So for the line AB, what is the angle? 45 degree. So gradient is tan 45 degree. So what is the value of tan 45 degree? This is 1. And for CD, gradient is tan 135 degree. So what is the value of tan 135 degree? We know tan 135, we can represent it as 90 degree plus 45 degree. So this is cot 45. This is cot 45 degree. Minus cot 45 degree, that means minus 1. So the gradient, the value of the gradient of these two lines are same, only the direction is opposite. So the line, one line is, the direction of one line is in this way and another in this way, but the steepness of both the lines are equal. Both have the gradient 1, but the direction is different. One value is 1, another is minus 1. So we say that steepness of line AB and CD are equal. Okay. So steepness of lines AB and CD are equal but opposite in direction. Hope you understand this. Now the gradient of straight line in Cartesian coordinate. We know the Cartesian coordinate. If this is our line and this A and B, if this point is x1, y1, Cartesian coordinate of the point A is x1, y1 and the point B is x2, y2. Okay? So, what will be our gradient? For that, we just directly we can find the gradient of this line from this formula is y2 minus y1 by x2 minus x1. Okay? The difference between the y coordinate and divided by the difference between the x coordinate. Okay? From this we can directly find the gradient of the straight line. Let us take an example. Find the if the coordinate of A is 4, 6 and if this is 8, 10, then what will be our gradient? Then it will be M. What will be the difference between the Y coordinate? So this is 10, this is 6. Okay, y2, y1, this is 10, this is 6, this is 10 minus 6 by difference between x coordinate. This is x2 is 8, x1 is 4, so 8 minus 4, so this is 4 by 4, this is 1, again 1, the gradient of this line is 1, okay. Now one thing you must remember that gradient of a line parallel to x axis is 0. Okay? Is 0. You must remember this. If our coordinate axis is like this, this is origin, this is x axis, this is y axis, any line parallel to x axis whose gradient is 0. And gradient of a line parallel to y axis is infinity. Okay? If any line is parallel to this, then its gradient is infinity. Why infinity? Because we know the measurement of gradient is tan theta. Here the angle is 90 degree, which makes with the x axis is 90 degree. So tan 90 degree is the value is of it. Is infinity. So any line parallel to x axis gradient is 0, any line parallel to y axis whose gradient is infinity.